All right, guys, your fit tip today is take it slow. All right, if you haven't been exercising and all of a sudden you have a New Year's resolution to get in shape and you're in the gym every single day, you're gonna be really sore. Your body is doing some things it has not done maybe ever. So it has to take time to acclimate to those activities. So take your time, work slow, ease into it. As your body adapts to those different activities, you're gonna see the benefits without being sore. So if you wanna avoid that soreness that keeps you down and out for a couple of days, which keeps you from being consistent and from seeing results, then I advise you to take it slow, take it easy, and challenge yourself slowly every single time you work out. Best of luck, and I'll see you next time.